I was thinking about the line in the hymn we often quote, prone to wonder. Lord, I feel it, prone to leave the one I love. It's interesting, I heard a story about the man who wrote that song, left the Lord, but then he heard somebody sing it years later and he came back. But oh, you know, we feel so committed, don't we? And then tomorrow, right? And when we surrender our lives to Him, we surrendered that first time, but surrender is every day, right? And every moment. Some of us need every 30 seconds, surrender. And what a beautiful prayer this next song is. Just says, Lord, take your place in my life. Take your rightful place. I keep stealing away the control, the throne of my life. I keep stealing away and take every stolen space, give it back to you. And you can sing along on the chorus, but this is our prayer. And I just gotta say, Ingrid Chun on the violin, she arranged these strings. This is our orchestra, by the way. You'll be ready to surrender when you hear the ending of this song. All right.
Righteous God, ruling in wisdom, power, and strength. I'm just your child here on the earth, blinded by temporary things. You're the beginning and the end. You're the all-knowing King of Kings. I'm your creation, knowing in part only the things I see. So why do I run? Why do I hide? Why do I steal away the throne of my life? Lord, help me say, take your place in my life. Take your place. Only you deserve the right. Take your place. Why do I run? Why do I hide? Why do I steal away the throne?